ABC News Shower. Today's news.
今日のニュースはアメリカの空港でのテロ対策です。一人の大学生が保安システムを試すためと称して、旅客機の中に刃物などを持ち込んでいました。キーワードは foolproof。誰でもできる、誰でも防げる、あるいは安全確実。100% 確実なチェックができるのか、改めて問われています。
The first viewing with English subtitles.
When the government charged a young man, Nathaniel Travis Heatwall, with carrying concealed weapons onto two Southwest Airlines flights some time ago, the FBI's affidavit tells a remarkable story, allegedly in the young man's own words, as an act of civil disobedience to test the system.
The FBI says he describes how he repeatedly breached security at airports in Baltimore and Raleigh-Durham on six occasions from February to September of this year.With box cutters, razor blades, a knife, clay, bleach, and matches. The FBI says Heatwall actually planted weapons on airplanes at least four times.
Screeners have confiscated 50,000 box cutters in the past 18 months, but undercover tests have repeatedly shown the system is far from foolproof.
Once more, with Japanese subtitles.
When the government charged a young man, Nathaniel Travis Heatwall, with carrying concealed weapons onto two Southwest Airlines flights some time ago, the FBI's affidavit tells a remarkable story, allegedly in the young man's own words, as an act of civil disobedience to test the system.
The FBI says he describes how he repeatedly breached security at airports in Baltimore and Raleigh-Durham on six occasions from February to September of this year.With box cutters, razor blades, a knife, clay, bleach, and matches. The FBI says Heatwall actually planted weapons on airplanes at least four times.
Screeners have confiscated 50,000 box cutters in the past 18 months, but undercover tests have repeatedly shown the system is far from foolproof.
And once again, without subtitles.
When the government charged a young man, Nathaniel Travis Heatwall, with carrying concealed weapons onto two Southwest Airlines flights some time ago, the FBI's affidavit tells a remarkable story, allegedly in the young man's own words, as an act of civil disobedience to test the system.
The FBI says he describes how he repeatedly breached security at airports in Baltimore and Raleigh-Durham on six occasions from February to September of this year.With box cutters, razor blades, a knife, clay, bleach, and matches. The FBI says Heatwall actually planted weapons on airplanes at least four times.
Screeners have confiscated 50,000 box cutters in the past 18 months, but undercover tests have repeatedly shown the system is far from foolproof.
今日のキーワードは foolproof. 誰でもできる、誰でも防げる、安全確実。Undercover tests have repeatedly shown the system is far from foolproof. 保安システムはおとり捜査によって安全確実とは程遠いことが明らかになっています。キーワードは foolproof 安全確実。Waterproof は水に濡らしても平気な防水。Fireproof は火にさらしても平気な耐火。これらと同様、fool すなわちバカな扱いをしても大丈夫という意味で、foolproof は誰にでもできる、誰でも防げる。今日のキーワードは foolproof、安全確実です。